So guys, you know we've got kickboxing today. You know I want you to give me 110%. That's what I want from you. We're gonna start with a warm-up, and then each one we're gonna do twice. You've got like a few exercises in each block, and then we're gonna go from there. Yes? Okay, let me get your timer ready, because you've got your first, your warm-up is 30 seconds on, then your block two and block three is 50 seconds, 10 seconds rest. Hardly any rest, but we're gonna push for it. Stay here, guys. So I need a jab in the front. Make sure you start your timer, guys. I want to see how many calories you've burned throughout this whole workout. You are jabbing to the front for me right now. Let's go. Wrong way through. 15 seconds left. You've got 30 seconds on. Oh, my back is feeling this workout because of yesterday's workout. Let's go, guys. Come on. Jab, jab, jab in the front. Jab in the front. 3, 2, 1. Stop what you're doing. I want butt kicks. Kick the butt at the back. This is you. Let's go, guys. Butt kicks. I'm going to switch the comments off so you can see me. Because right now it's really hard for you to see me. Let's go. Back kicks, back kicks. Halfway through. Halfway through, pushing up. Go. Yep. Great job, guys. Come on, kick the butt. This is just a warm up. That's all it is. Okay. Arms up. 1, 2, 3. I want you to bring those arms towards those knees. Let's go. Up, 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 down. This is you. Stay up in the arms. Come on. This is what I want from you right now. Come on. Up, up. Great job, guys. Come on. Show it to me. Let's go, let's go. 3, 2, 1, and stop. Take a break. Take a break. Next move. 4 jabs. 2 squats. 4, 3, 2, 1, and 2 squats. Always 2 squats, always 4 jabs. Go. Let's go, guys. Keep pushing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Squat. Squat again. Come on. Yep. Little rest, guys. Little rest. Back only at the jabs. Only the jabs. Only the jabs. Let's go. Only your jabs, guys. Only your jabs. Great job. Come on. You're pushing it here. Let's go. Jabs, 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 jabs. I am going to switch this over onto no Bluetooth, guys, because the music is going. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Where is our timer? Where is our timer? Jog on one spot. Jog on one spot. Jog on one spot. Jog on one spot, guys. Anti-climax, but jog on one spot. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Push that jog, push that jog. You are jogging on one spot right now while I just get your music quickly.
Oh, sorry.
Jog, jog, jog. Do not stop jogging. Do not stop jogging. Come on. 10 more seconds of jogging. And then we're going for your 4 jabs and 2 squats. Right now. 2 squats. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 squats. Quick, quick. Ha! 1, 2 squats, guys. Not too deep.
But first, let me
get healthy. Come on. I want you to put your music a little louder, your volume a little louder. Let's go, let's go. 3, 2, 1, stay there, watch. Ha! This is where I want you. Arms up and bring it down right to your kneecaps. So you're marching 3 counts with your arms above your head. And bring that down. Let's go, guys. Come on. Great job. Let's go. Up, up. legs and blocks. Watch me. 4, 3, 2, let's go back. So you got 4 jabs to the front, 4 jabs to the back. You need to come to me. Come on, go back. Forward. Get backwards right now. Forward to me. Back. Good job, guys. Good job. Go, go, go. Do not stop. Do not stop. Do not stop. You've got 10 more seconds. Come on, let's go. Let's go. 10 more seconds to me. Or you are going to the back. Let's go, let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take a rest, guys. So our our interval training has gone from 30 seconds to 50 right now. Your next move, cross jab, double step. Let's go. One. So I'm just playing on this angle because I've got more space. Cross jab, double step. Come on guys, 30 seconds. That's a cross jab. Cross jab to the front and then to the back. Let's go. So we're going side to side and it's to the sides. Cross jab. One. Let's go guys. Push, push. You've got 14 seconds. Come on, you can do this. You are pushing with the double step in the center and a cross jab. A cross jab, hence the name, is across your body. Let's go. 3, 2. Stay up. Well done, guys. Stay with me. 4 forward, cross jab. Watch me. 4, 3, 2. Back you go. Cross jab. Cross. Again. To the back, guys. Let's go. Where's my cross jab? Cross. Double. Let's go. Woo! Forward to me. Forward to me. That's halfway mark, guys. Halfway mark. Go back. Good job. Come on. Let's go. Cross. 10 seconds. Forward for me. Forward, forward, forward. Come on. Back. Back, 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 back. Stay up, stay up. Single, single, with the double knee. So on one knee, a second knee, and then a double knee. Single, single, double up, again. Let's go. 1, 2, double up those knees. Come on. 1, 2, double up your knees. Let's go, guys. Come on, you're pushing out, checking your time. 30 seconds left, single, single, double knee. That's what you've got. Go, go. I'm not going to start by now because you might be on double and I might be on single, guys, and I don't want to confuse you. You've got 20 more seconds. Let's go. 15 seconds. Come on, almost there, almost there. 10 seconds. Almost there. We're going to do jumping jacks after this. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5 seconds rest. We go for your jumping jacks. You know your modification. Let's go. Up. Great job. Come on, push on these jacks. Push on these jacks. Up, up, up. With the arm. Come on. Let's go. Come on, guys. Let's go, let's go. Arms up to the top. By far, this is the first bit of really much cardio that we've gotten so far in. You've got 30 more seconds of jumping jacks or you're modifying, but you want to get your heart rate up. So you're going to give me proper jacks here. Let's go, guys. 20 seconds. Left, let's go. Come on, push, push. Hop. Woo! Come on. We're gonna add those knees to these jacks. Remember those single, single, double knees? Yep. 4 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Watch me. Where's my jacks? That's what I wanna see. The side, let's go. Single, single, double knees, and jack it out. Great job. Again, single. 1, 2, double knee, jack. Use your arm, guys. Come on, other side. One, two, double up. Good job. Come on. This side. Single, single. One, two, double, double. Yes. Come on. Single, single, double. Come on, you've got 10 seconds left. 10 seconds left. Four jabs, always 10 seconds. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Come on, push, push, push. You're almost there. Almost there. In four, in three, two. Good job. Okay, from the top, back there again. I'm going to try and add things together, yes? Yeah? Got to shuffle. To me, again. Good job, back. Come on, to me. See, you've done this once before, you're going to do it again. Come on, let's go. One, two, three, four. Back, back. We're going to add that cross jab. We're going to immediately add it onto this. Boxer shuffle, take a break. Boxer shuffle, take a break. Okay, watch me. Four, three, two, watch me now. Cross in the center, cross in the center. Now, four. Don't come towards me, stay where you are. Cross jabs. Let's go. Four, in the front. Cross jab right now. And then a double in the center. Cross jab, double. Four. Single. Cross jab right now. In the center. There we go. In with your double jab. Cross. Double in the front. Cross, double in the front. Let's go. Single. Four. Three. Two. Single. Go. Yes. Come on. Single. Four. Let's finish four. When our time is finished, we're still going cross, double, cross, double. Yes, there you go. Single knees, double. Let's go. Single, single, double up. Single, single. You know that I'm going to add jacks to these later on. So this is your slight recovery here. Let's go. Single knee, double up. More of jacking. This time to get your heart rate up. Level one if you want to. You know, you've got this as a modification. It is your choice. How high you want your heart rate to be right now, guys. Let's go. 15 seconds to go. 15 seconds. Let's go. Push. Then we are done with your second block. I want to go into your last block. Let's go. You've got 5 more seconds of jab. 4 more. 3. I've got my right leg in front. You might have your leg all just as well. Let's go. Jab, cross, elbow. Jab, cross, elbow. So I want to see the elbow come up. Yeah. Take a breather. Take a breath back. Come on. So it's a jab and a cross, then an elbow strike. Go. Jab, cross, elbow strike. Woo! Come on. 1, 2. Halfway cross, halfway down, halfway. Come on. So you're either facing the same direction as me, or you're doing your right leg. Your choice. Come on. Let's go. Woo! Come on. Almost there. We've got to add on to this move. But first, we're going to add that boxer shuffle right now. Get your guys. Okay, we're adding a sneaky little burpee with a jab cross elbow. Are you ready? Let's go. Level 1, this is you. Boxer shuffle, come on. So make sure that you've got space behind you. Great job. Okay, watch me. That's what I want. A quick, sneaky burpee. Jab, cross, elbow. Quick, sneaky burpee. You cannot linger with that burpee. That burpee is a quick one. Let's go. Level 2. This is you. Level 3. You're going to stay with that boxer shuffle just like I showed earlier on. Let's go. One more. Woo! Well done, guys. Okay, we've got A, jab, jab, and a roundhouse. Stay with this leg. Jab, jab. Yes, this is what I want. Watch my roundhouse. Jab, 2 of them, alternate, roundhouse, straight leg. That is a roundhouse. So you're gonna try and bypass the center of that leg, and you're gonna bring it back to the side. There. Yeah. Woo! Come on. Great job. Come on. Yep. So we can go a little higher, but it's a straight leg. Do not bend that knee. Slight bend, but not too much. 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Okay. We've got some squat happening before we add a squat to that roundhouse. Yeah. Level 1. Come on. Let's go. Come on, guys, let's go. All I need from you, level 1, are these squats all the way through 50 seconds. Level 2, halfway through, I want you to jump for me. Yes? Squat still. Let's go. Almost halfway. That's your halfway mark. Let's go. This is you. Come on, this is you. You've got 10 seconds of this before we go for those 2 jabs, roundhouse, with a slight squat. Stay up. Woo! Good job, guys. Okay. Watch me. Legs wide. Yeah? As soon as you come up from the jump, you can do those jabs. Don't wait for that. Jab. Quick jab, guys. 1, 2, roundhouse. Pop. 1, 2, roundhouse. Ha! Come on. Stay on this leg. Do not swap legs. Go. Woo! Come on. Quick into it. Land and jab. Land and jab. Go. Land and jab. 4 seconds. Come on, almost there. Woo! Stay up. We've got uppercuts and hooks. 8 of them. Let's go. Look for me right now. Good job. Up 8. Hook 8, go. Good job. Come on, up 8. Hook 8. Great job, guys. Come on, up 8. Hook 8. Come on, you count your 8 if you're going at a different pace to me. Come on, go, 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 halfway. Go, go, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 8, count. This is you. Come on, uppercut. Woo! Hook, hook. Finish off those hooks. Good job. Woo! Stay here. 3, 2, 1, and 1. Jogs and jacks, watch me. Yeah? Jack. Popcorn. Two jacks. Popcorn. Come on. Woo! Okay, stop breaking these moves down. This is your first one. Level one. Easy as that. Tap, tap. So if you don't want to jump, this is you. Otherwise, go. Any arm down doesn't really matter. Come on. Hop. Hop. Good job. Woo! Okay. Stay here. I need high knees. Do not forget those two jacks with your two popcorn squats. Yeah, high knees. Only high knees. That is all I want from you right now. We're going to add that to your two jacks, your popcorn squats, and we're going to add 8 of these before we go back into your two jacks and two popcorn squats. But right now, you are here. Go! Come on! Push, 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 push. Come on, you are pushing as hard as you can right now. High knees, high knees, high knees. Get that heart rate to spike. Heart rate is spiking. Let's go. Timer! 10 seconds, guys. So you're not doing it forever. You're not doing forever. It's only 10 seconds long still. Your cardio is going to come back. I am going to bring your heart rate down. Okay, stay there. Okay, let me just add this so you get your heart rate slightly down. Watch my jabs. Yeah. So what am I doing? I'm doing this, that, that, but I'm going a little faster. That is what I want to see from you. Come on. This is just to get your heart rate up. I've got a feeling that you are huffing and puffing. But I want you to push. Okay? Right now, you've got 30 more seconds of just doing these jabs. Try and do it and breathe deep breaths in and out. Because we're going to those jabs, popcorn squats, and high knees for 8 counts. Halfway, go. Stay here. Woo! Come on, guys. Push, push. This is it. It's not just here. I'm not doing that. No, but elbows are going back for 10 seconds. Go. Push, push, push. 3, 2, 1. Are you ready? 2 jabs, 2 popcorns. Yes? And then 2, 8 high knees. Watch. Yeah. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go. Down. 8 count. That's your recovery. Come on, 2 jabs. 1, 2, high knees. Okay, I want you. Come on, jab, jab, jab. 1, 2. High knees. That's your halfway mark. Go. 2 jabs. Down. High knees. Jab. Down. High knees. Come on, 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. That's done. Guys, as you know, we've got the other side. I'm going to turn this way. Jab plus elbow, get your breath back. 1, 2, elbow. Come on. I need those elbows up, guys. You are pushing hard and strong. This is our final block and our final round. We only do each block twice, not more than that. Let's go. Come on. Woo! Jab cross. Jab cross again. Woo! Come on. Jab cross. Remember, you've changed your stance. Do not keep the same stance at all. Go. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Okay. That sneaky burpee. Yeah. Level one. Yeah. Level one. Level two. That's you. Quick. Sneak one. Let's go. Sneaky burpee. Quick. It's a half a burpee. You don't go with your whole chest to the floor. It's a quick half a burpee. Time. Halfway. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Hold. Well done, be sneaking that burpee there. Okay, roundhouse. Jab, cross, only that roundhouse. So I want you to practice your roundhouse. It's off that leg. Yeah? You mean it on the other side. Please do not do the same leg. Big swing, a big swing. That's halfway, guys. Come on, that's halfway. Push, 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 push. Come on, 15 seconds left. 15 seconds left. I'm taking your timer. Jab, cross, roundhouse. Remember, right now, after this, in 5 seconds, we're going for squats. If you want to go for your squat jumps already, you're welcome to do that. But halfway through, I'm expecting a squat jump from you. Yes? Made up in 5 seconds. Squat, squat jumps, 50 seconds on, or 25 seconds squat jump. Let's go. Tiny little explosive one. Come on, you don't have to go that high. If you want, you go high. Come on. Ah! Your quads, it will be on fire. Come on. Push, 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 push. Halfway. Now you can jump if you're only squatting. Come on. Or stay with the squats. Your choice. Come on. Let's go. Woo. Come on. 10 seconds. Don't give up on me. Don't give up on me. Stay with me. Come on. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, we've got jab cross. My dog is looking at me outside. Okay, guys, jab cross, roundhouse squat. Halfway through. Ah! Stay with me. 10 seconds. Come on, you count your eight. We might be going a different count, but it's still eight. Okay, guys, check it out and popcorn. Let's go. Yeah. You go. I'm trying to stay in the beat. Come on. Hop. Down. Down. I'm in the last 10 seconds. Last 10 seconds. Two. Finish off. Finish off. Okay, stay with me for hooks. Double on one side, double on the other side. You're keeping that elbow up. Two counts. This is just to get your heart rate slightly down. Remember, I had this in our first round, but not this, but front jab. We went a little faster. I want to add those eight high knees. Jack, popcorn, eight high knees is your final move. Let's go. A little more power, little more power, go. So, my back, my triceps, my lats are killing me right now. I did a kick class yesterday, and I'm doing it again today. So I'm quite stiff still. Come on, let's go. But I'm assuming you're pushing. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Okay, guys. Not it. Not yet. So what I want, two jacks. You're not going yet, you're listening. Two popcorns, yes? And those high knees. 50 seconds, guys, and we call it done. Then we call it quits and we are done. Are you ready? Come on. Not yet, not yet. I'm waiting for my beat. Let's go, guys. If you can, your box is shuffling. You've got 3. Almost there, boxer shuffle. Come on, you're boxer shuffling for me. 4, 3, 2, and where's my jack right now? Popcorn! Honey! Jack! Here we go. Jack. Down you go. Come on, it's your final score. Give it to me. Give it to me. Two jacks. Popcorn. High knees. 4, 3, 2. Two jacks. 1, 2. Popcorn. Down. Down. Give me 8 high knees, guys. Come on. You're pushing. 6 seconds. Come on. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Done. Whew. Well done.
Let's go.
Stay here. Up jabs, come on. Let's get that heart rate slightly down. Not too quick, just a little slow. Let's go. Hop. Stay for me. Come on, get that heart rate down. We're going into a little quick stretch after this. Well done, guys. I wish I could high five you. Go. Go on, keep jabbing up. Up to the top. Up to the top. Woo! 10 more seconds jabbing up to the top. Get that heart rate down as you breathe. Come on. 5 seconds. 4, 3. Yeah. Arms down. Back up. Great job, guys. Back down. Okay, one more time. Let's see who else joined us. Let's go, let's go. Arms up. Take your time with your arms up. Back. That's down. Z, hello. Let's go, guys. 3, 2, 1. Arm across right now. Hold that here. Great job. Guys, yes. Today, a little bit of a torture. Lots of cardio. Not as much choreography, but a lot of cardio. Open up, open up. Stay here. Hold it. Nudging that elbow into the chest. Just want to say well done on finishing your final live workout for the spring fling challenge. Once up, hold it up at the top, lock the fingers, reach those knuckles up to the ceiling. Extend, and as you do that, bring this modeling over. Same direction, go and lean over. Hold. 3, 2, center. Keep it high. Swap and go over to the other side. Hold it there. Hold it there while I switch it a little softer. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Okay, unlock those feet. Whew. Arms back behind you. This time around, you're interlacing the fingers at the back. Knuckles are pressing down towards the floor. Open up the chest, chin up to the ceiling. Proud chest, you did absolutely well. Well done, guys. Well done, well done. 3, Z, I'm glad that you enjoyed this workout. Loads of cardio, guys, and really loads of cardio. Sweating like a pig right now. Whew. Arms up, and as it comes down, I want you to grab hold of your heel, bringing that knee or your knees close to each other, as close to each other as possible. Holding this stretch, because you want to stretch the front of your leg. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Okay, other side. Stay here. Have to go. No worries, Z. Go, go, go if you need to. Just make sure you're not too stiff tomorrow. Make sure you stretch a little lighter on all foam roll if you've got one. Hold it here for 4. Guys, well done, well done. Like I said before, if you need a December workout, you know where to find me. Let me know if you want to stay on for December. Woo! I'm glad, Janice. Guys, it's so nice just to get that energy out. Just after a long day, and it's also that time of the year where everybody feels overworked and stressed out because there's so much you need to put into 1 month. Woo! Guys, well done on pushing. Well done on doing the workouts. Well done on showing up for your lives. Well done on eating well. I know sometimes it's a struggle, but we are human and we can only do as much as we can. So well done on doing your best. And your best is only your best. It's not my best. It's not what I expect from you. It's what you've put out for yourself. And that is the best that you can do under the circumstances that you are in. So well done. I would like to thank you from the bottom of my heart for giving it your all. Well done, guys. Woo!